And also, guys, I mean, once again, we are playing at 3 a.m., but I really haven't noticed anything very creepy about this app, honestly. Like, let me know if you've noticed anything, but I really haven't seen anything.
What is up, you guys? On tonight's video, we are going to play the game Friday Night Funkin' at 3 a.m. I need you guys to like the video just in case nothing bad happens to us. Let's try to get to 3 likes, okay? Agree?
Anal.
Oh my god! You guys, right now, we're at the largest, biggest cheese! Oh my god! What the heck? The biggest, our little chushy cheese is! He finally escaped! But right now, we just came and we saw this big, big cook. It's really big. I need everyone's help right now and smash these awesome fans. We leave comments in every single video, so if you want to get a smash. Oh. Chucky! Once again, you guys, keep your eyes peeled. If you see him, let me know in the comment section, okay? I'm hugging him! I'm hugging him!
Dude, he's looking at me.
No, dude, he didn't let go of my freaking hand.
Was that the bite of 87?
And I have a crazy video idea, okay?
Every day and every night.
Loser at the arcade has to
fuck
this creepy Chucky that's right behind us, okay? That's gonna be the dare. Are you down to do that?
What's up, guys? It's Paralyzer here, and welcome back to another video. Today, I received a package.
Okay, guys, my last game, I'm gonna play this jackpot stream, and if you get the jackpot, you get 100.
Hold on a second. That's not even close to what fucking happened. Roll back the tape.
Those are illegal body shots.
Yeah.
Right.
Now that that's over with, it's time for your punishment. Get him, Chucky.
Oh!
Good evening.
I'm gonna be for today's video. In the video that you have clicked upon,
Ralph loved Chuck E. Cheese with all of our hearts.
We're gonna be telling you 3 of the most haunted, scary Chuck E. Cheese stories that we have found on the
Hold
dark
on a
web.
Fucking minute, Arcade Craniacs, you are not me. If you ever try to pretend you're me again, I will have to unleash my incredible power upon your sorry ass. Behave next time, Shorty. I don't want to have to destroy you and make Charles Entertainment Cheese rape your ass again. Goodbye, gay man.
Where did it go?
Yo, guys, welcome to the channel. We have been posting Watch the Sonic movie at 3 a.m. Zez Sonic came to our door, and on part 2's video, we decide
a stove is a stove, no matter where you go.
A patty is a patty, that's what I say.
A grill is a grill, this is surely so.
And fries should be fries either way.
But this grill is not a home, this is not the stove I know.
Save me,
I'm
you.
And it all came back to me. The Lori special. None of this was supposed to be going on. Till this day, every time I hear the name Chuck E. Cheese, I vomit.
I know. It is very scary. Imagine, we're living this in real life.
Come here, look where we're at right now. We're at the abandoned Chuck E. Cheese location. It's 3 in the morning and we're telling you these stories.
Okay, so we're living this. Look at this. Haunted stories that we have found brave enough to watch throughout the whole video and not click off, then like
this
video
right now. Well, I see you didn't listen the first time, Arcade Craniacs. Why are you copying my videos again? I will not sit here and tolerate your bullshit. I will now end your career and take your bitch. Cue the music. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we will be doing the top 15 reasons why Arcade Craniacs sucks. Number 15. You make more edgy content than a 15-year-old emo girl. I seriously can't understand how people watch this. Number 14. You still play Among Us. This game has died many years ago, yet you cannot seem to let go of it already. Number 13. I just don't really like you all that much. Moving on. Number 12. Your content is not at all original. You make content built like morgues with a disability. Number 11. You fuck with Roman, so I can't fuck with you. If you guys don't know who Roman is, picture a mole rat with a mindset of a cuck. Number 10. This isn't about the topic of today's video, but I had a McDonald's burger this morning, and it was pretty good until Nick Ocado Avocado stole it and then ran away. Fat pig. Number 9. Your eyes never work correctly. I swear to the Lord up above that whenever you look at the camera, you give the audience the same look that Seuss's mom from Gravity Falls did. Number 8. You think you can steal content from me, the god of YouTube, without consequences? How dumb can you get, Mr. Dude Man? Number 7. Gotta bring up the fact you still play Among Us again. Seriously, dude, what the actual fuck? Number 6. Blicky with a stiffia. 6ix9ine would smoke your ass. Not just playing, but seriously, watch out for him. He'd just be anywhere these days. Number 5. You're a fan of Mario and Sonic. This tells me you're still like 8 years old and haven't found out what actual fun games are yet. Unless you like Mario 64, which you probably don't. Number 4. You act suspect in many videos. If you are truly gay, feel free to come out to everyone. If not, I must ask why you make yourself act this way. Not really funny, man. Okay. Maybe I laughed once, but not really. Number 3. You lost relevance a while ago. What happened? Tune in to find out in my number 1 spot. Number 2. Breaking news. I'm now hearing that Andrew Tate and Bully Maguire got into a fight. I think Andrew Tate came out victorious, but barely. Sorry for the interruption. Before we get to my number 1 spot, my name is Chills and I just found out that a hot dog has many uses in both the kitchen and the bedroom. Munch munch. Yum yum. Number 1. Just stop, cut the outro, it's time I let you in on a little secret. You see, I've been watching for a very long time. You people disgust me. I've decided it's time to cleanse this barbaric world, starting with you, Arcade Craniacs. Once I cleanse my world of these savages, I make a whole new generation of top 15 videos. Everyone will watch Chills, everyone will listen to my music, everyone will subscribe. You will bow down and fear me, Chill.
Me? Nobody.